to end the season the way we ended, it really hurt, especially knowing that it was all me. I'm the reason why we lost. I'm the one that I had the ball in my hands. I didn't make the right decision. But you just learn from it. If anything, I just know as a player and as a team, the Chicago Bulls should be ready next time.